My name is Christopher Salmon, and I'd like to tell you about a project I'm working on, a CG animated film version of the short story, The Price, by author Neil Gaiman.
The thing that comes to my house does not come every night, but it comes most nights. And then, there is the Black Cat. Who has no other name than the Black Cat, and who turned up almost a month ago. The tip of one ear was chewed away. There was a gash beneath one eye, a slice gone from one lip. We wondered who he was fighting. Raccoons? A rat-tailed fanged possum? Each night the scratches would be worse. I wonder what we did to deserve the Black Cat. And selfish and scared, I wonder how much more he has to give.
Neil Gaiman is the award-winning author of the Sandman series of graphic novels. He's written novels for both adults and children, including two of my favorites, Coraline and The Graveyard Book, which recently received the Newbery Award. He's also written several short stories, and The Price is one of these. After I read the story, my mind was just filled with ideas on how to turn it into a film, and I knew that CG would be perfect for this. So I wrote to Neil, and I was so surprised when he wrote back. I was like, Neil? Oh, Neil! Anyways, I was excited. He told me that he thought it was an interesting idea, that I should talk to his agent and pursue it. After I spoke with his agent, I realized I needed to prove myself to them, both as a filmmaker and as a storyteller, that I could maintain the power and the emotion that I felt when I read it. So what I decided to do was create an animatic. An animatic uses the storyboard artwork already created to help design the shots and scenes of the film, and is edited together with music and sound effects, and provides a rough template of how the final film is going to feel, and how it's going to be paced. Now, this animatic was a lot more detailed and elaborate than anything I'd ever done before. I used more drawings, I tried to simulate camera movements, anything I could to get across some of the subtleties of the way I wanted to tell this story cinematically.
The next morning, there were deep new gashes in his flanks, and clumps of black cat hair, his, covered the wooden boards of the porch.
After I finished the animatic, I was really pleased with it. I sent it to Neil, and his response just blew me out of the water. He said it was remarkable, so I knew it was time to take it to the next level. In order to properly finish the film, there'd be a lot of 3D assets I'd have to create. All of the character models, the environments. I'd have to have an original score composed, performed, recorded. There were a lot of financial considerations, and it was about this time when I discovered Kickstarter, and I thought, this is perfect for this project. I mean, I'm a fan, I want to make this film, and giving his other fans an opportunity to participate is perfect. This is a film made by fans for fans.
If the creature, dog or cat or raccoon or what have you, were to see me sitting on the porch, it would not come. So I took a chair into the box and coat room, little larger than a closet, and when everyone in the house was asleep, went out onto the porch and bade the black cat good night.
The previews that you've seen are from my animatic, and you can see the style where it's two-dimensional images that seem to be moving like a graphic novel somehow come to life. And that was one of the interesting responses I got back from people I showed the animatic to. They all loved the style it was already in. Initially, I had planned to have the whole film fully animated, but that would cost easily 10 times as much. So after I got this response, I thought, yeah, let's keep it that way. Let's make it look like a graphic novel that's come to life. Give it something different, a unique look and edge and feel. We'll still build all of the assets in very high-end 3D, so the look will be beautiful, but it'll be a different style than traditional animation.
I'm in no doubt about that at all.
I'm so grateful to Neil Gaiman for giving me this opportunity and believing in this project, but in order to finish it to the level that I'd like, I need your help. I'm going to be maintaining a production blog that shows how everything is put together. So if you want, you can follow along and see exactly how everything is done. I put a lot of time and energy into this project. I love this story. And I know that there are a ton of Neil Gaiman fans that would love to see a film version of the prize. So I need your help to get across the finish line. My name is Christopher Salmon, and thank you for watching.